those two hollows, did you?
It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. I am certain that... Thank you.
Day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure! Just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But now we're friends again, eh? I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me.
Thank you.